It just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please, I think it's time for my turn. My expertise and melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my eyes and die.
All right, straight ahead, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and John Jones. All right, so here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself thinking this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the penalty. Hip over when he throws that kick.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Back to the knee. Big knee to the body. Oh, crippling knee to the body. An elbow. That one was heavy. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish the fight.
So as we pull up some numbers here, we'll get 29 total strikes have landed for Anderson.
Oh, big knee! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Oh, no.
Whoa!
He's a trouble. He's hurt bad.
Whoa! Oh, he might be out. Gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and marched right through it to get the knock. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up.
We send it in there now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Davis calls it.